These days, we're using a different language to express emotions. It's the yellow smiley face, the teary sad face, and all those other emojis that represent our feelings. Mayo Clinic experts wondered if this shorthand language could also help doctors understand how their patients are coping with cancer treatment.
Can we get technology into the hands of cancer patients and develop a scale that will help them communicate?
Mayo Clinic hematologist Dr. Carrie Thompson led a study to see if simple emojis collected through smartwatches and smartphones could be a reliable way to measure a patient's well-being during treatment.
We picked what we thought were the most appropriate faces that were representing a variety of emotions.
The five emojis in Dr. Thompson's scale are common ones you've probably used in a text or social media post. A big frown on one end, a toothy grin on the other. Patients typically have had to fill out lengthy paper questionnaires to report how they feel during cancer treatment. If Dr. Thompson's study could prove an emoji scale is reliable, it could transform this part of cancer care.
Patients were enthusiastic about participating. They wore their watches without really many technological hiccups along the way.
And the results? In emoji speak, a happy face.
The emoji face scale correlated very well with traditional surveys. So we discovered that that's a tool that we can use moving forward in cancer research and patient symptom research.
More research is needed, but this study offers an early thumbs up for doctors hoping to use new technology to simplify communication and improve care.
Patients embrace this, and any way to improve communication between patients and their families and their healthcare providers only is going to improve patient outcomes.